Don't take your pictures like this. Instead, try this. To get a more creative shot, go to portrait mode and change the lighting to studio light. Flip your camera around to get the camera closer to the table, and you're gonna frame the cup close to the camera on this line of the grid. Click and hold to lock the focus on the cup and adjust the exposure. Once you're ready, snap away. You just went from this to this. Like and follow for more.